This is going to be interesting to watch. The Trump administration, the Justice Department, is trying to pressure AT&T to sell CNN in order to make the merger deal they want to try to do, which has now been jeopardized, and they may not go through with it. Now, I think any of these mergers are a bad idea, but media mergers, it's a really bad idea, but anyway, if the Trump administration continues this kind of behavior, it's not going to be the Trump administration for much longer.